Everybody knows that more often you post on YouTube, the better you will get with your videos and the more chances you will have to go viral and get one of your videos picked off the YouTube algorithm. And in this video, we'll give you the exact strategy on how you can post a video a day on your channel, even if you work a 9-to-5, even if you go to school, even if you have family, or even if you run a business. Because yes, I am an entrepreneur and I own my business, and I also have time to create a YouTube video every day for the past 90 days. And there are a ton of reasons because you need to post daily on your YouTube channel. The first one is because the more you post, the more chances you have to go viral, the more chances you have that your video goes viral on social media, on the YouTube platform, that people share that video, and maybe people can relate to them. And you can never know what is the best viral content. But the best strategy is just to create a ton of content, put out this content on YouTube, and let's see which one performs better. So by doing this, you will have a really quick feedback about what type of videos goes well, about what goes bad, and all the data. You will have a quick feedback about your work in just a few weeks. The second reason is that if you post every day, people know that you post every day and will go on YouTube just to watch your videos every day. They don't need to remember, okay, today is Monday, Nicola post on Tuesday, tomorrow I need to watch the video. But all my subscribers know that if they come one day on my channel, they will find a new video about mindset, business, money, whatever it is. And into your mind, you know that you have the potential to create one video every day for YouTube channel. Yes, if you are a vlogger or if you do travel videos, it can be really hard to post a video a day. So make sure to choose one niche that you can create simple content. And maybe if you like to post travel videos, you can create some good content, maybe that you post once a week where it's your main videos. But then the other days you will post just little tips, little information, little pieces of content that can pretty much add value to your end video. And I know not everybody has time because people are doing school, people are working, people are running a business, but at the end, time is not a valuable excuse with everything. Also in fitness, in business, you cannot have the excuse that you have not time because everybody on this planet have 24 hours a day, and you just need to reset your schedule of the day so you can feed your daily YouTube videos. And as I said before, there is the people that are full-time YouTubers, so they create content, they earn income, and they do just that stuff. But at the beginning, it's impossible to earn a ton of money with a really small channel. And you need to do it part-time. You need to invest your free time to pretty much grow your YouTube channel. So the strategy that I will give you is not something that will take 5 hours a day to post a simple video, but it's something really easy and quick. Because at the end, if you have more content on your YouTube channel, the people that comes to your channel and see all your videos, they are more likely to see more content, to consume more videos of yours. And one, YouTube will like this because this will keep the people longer on the platform on YouTube. And second one, people will really understand better you, will know you more, will know how you work, and will consume all your information. So you will have more fans, or at least you will have fans that know you a little bit more from people that just watched a few seconds. But you will have people that really watched a ton of your videos. And at the end, your YouTube channel is like a store. When you go into a store, you expect to see a ton of stuff and a ton of products. The same thing is to go on your YouTube channel. If you go on mine, you can see that pretty much every topic about business, money, it's pretty much covered, and you can find any type of information. So I have more potential people that can subscribe and watch my videos. And the one thing that really changed the game for me is that if I don't post one video a day, I know inside my mind that I am losing opportunities, that I'm not doing the most that I can, that I'm not reaching my potential. And maybe I can even try to post twice a day, but it can be too much because then I will take too much time away from my main business. But by posting once a day, you will be really good with yourself because you know that you're doing the most that you can. You're pushing and you're doing everyday tasks and stuff to grow your YouTube channel. Because at the end, YouTube, it's a really long-term game. You cannot expect to go viral or reach millions of views in just a few weeks. So the first step to post daily videos on your YouTube channel is to commit, is to show and say yes to this opportunity. Say yes to posting every day, because this is not easy and it seems simple. But once that you say yes, you will commit and post pretty much every day. You just consider posting one video a day, and every day you should do the most that you can just to post one video a day. And there was days, like for example Sunday, where I just wake up a little bit late and then I hang out with friends, and then maybe I go out with some other friends, that I have seen myself just posting the video just few hours before midnight. But it's something that I have committed, and it's something that I will do. So after you committed, try one time to create a little schedule. Let's say, for example, first of all, you need to do the research about the idea and the topic. You need to get information about the topic into your mind on a piece of paper or by the internet. The second step is to create and register the video with good quality and good sound. As you can see, I have bought also a new mic, so you can hear me better. The third step is to edit the video. So if you spell something wrong, if you wanna add something different, maybe pictures or videos or some sort of stuff into your video, you need to edit and export the video. And the fourth step is to upload that video on YouTube, add the thumbnail, add the description, add all the tags. So you need to understand this four-step process to create a YouTube video. Then, once you start, you will do all these four steps and just take note of the time that every task will take to you. Let's say, for example, for me, it will take one and a half hour to do everything. Take the idea, record the video, create the editing and upload on YouTube with tags, thumbnail and all this stuff. It will take for me about one hour and a half of time. So once I know this, it's really easy, because every day I take 1 or 1.5 hour and I set in my daily tasks the YouTube video. It's really easy. And now that I've done it for around 90 days, I know exactly how much time I need, how to do it. Now I'm shooting the video, and maybe later I will just take 40 minutes to edit and post the video on YouTube. So you will know your numbers, but at the beginning you need to really schedule the time for every video every day. And let's say that you're working a 9 to 5 and you just finish at 5 and then you go home. You can maybe have a relax from 8 to 10, but if you wanna watch TV, it's your choices. But if you wanna succeed and get a better life for you, you can invest that 2 hours, that it's completely enough, to create your own video, to edit the video and do all this stuff. Yes, it can be different the time with other types of videos, but make sure, as I said before, to create maybe one master video that you work during one period of 1 week, and then you do little videos from 2 to 5 minutes, just to keep that consistency into your mind, so you can really create the habit to post every single day on your YouTube. And then when it's time to shoot the videos, you should know if it's better for you maybe to shoot 7 videos just in one time and then edit and post one a day, or maybe every day sit down and record and create a new video. For me, for example, it's better to create 1, maximum just 2 video recording a day, so I don't get overwhelmed and I am really fresh, because after 5 videos, my mind will be really burned out, because English is not my main language, and for me it's a little bit hard to speak for maybe 1 hour in front of a camera in English. So I make sure to record 1 video a day, so you don't have this problem. But maybe if you don't have a lot of time into your weekend, you can take 2 hours and shoot maybe 10 pieces of content. And then during the week, you just edit the content and post it on YouTube. So YouTube, during your week that you have a lot of work, will take just few hours and a little bit time. But then on the weekend, when you are free of work, you can dedicate a big piece of your day to create all the content for your week. And my advice to you is that if you have not a regular schedule, just take your videos and set them maybe 2 or 3 days after. So even if some days you have 0 time and you cannot post, you have something already scheduled for that day. And then you have the time of 2 or 3 days, so you can not post, but you will have your scheduled videos that goes out. And by doing this, you will make sure that you will never miss one single day of posting YouTube videos. But this is not enough. It's not enough posting daily videos. You need to know all the stuff that goes into YouTube algorithm. And I have created a video for you where I share one simple hack, really simple, that you can add a ton of views and a ton of subscribers to your channel. And you need to go watch this video right here, because you will find the best YouTube algorithm hack to grow your channel. I see you there.